Video of showing how to copy in Zoom exam. So whatever you are meeting in, you can just tap the recent button, click in the Zoom, and it will give an option how to split screen. With that button, when you click that button, you can copy easily. So let me show you guys. Just simply tap on Zoom, create a meeting, or I'm creating a meeting here. Start a meeting.